Hi, Gotham. Coach Edgar here with my lovely assistant, Coach Jules. We're going to take you through a lovely workout. Hopefully, you guys saw it on our Gotham Gymnastics page. It's right behind me. But hope everyone's doing well. We have a lot of work to do. Hopefully, you can hear us nice. And we're going to get you through this, okay? Excuse me. All right. I'm going to also play a little bit of music in the background. Hopefully you guys can hear that too, to motivate you a little bit, all right? We're going to start off first with 10 jumping jacks, 10 high knees, and 10 frog squats three times. Jules will be demonstrating. All right, guys? Try to follow along. Here we go. Ready? Jumping jacks in 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. High knees. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. Frog squats. You're gonna get nice and low in a frog in a squat position. Back beautifully straight. And all she's going to do from this position is stand up. Boom. Right? Locking out the knees at the very top. 2, 3. Very good. 4, 5. Good. 6. Good. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Beautiful. Back to the jumping jacks. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. High knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Here we go. Frog squats. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, try to come up with your hips, 9, and 10, that was the one. Last round, guys, here we go. Jumping jacks, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, you got high knees, here we go, and go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Frog squats, not regular squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Very good. If you need a sip of water after that, go grab a sip of water. I want to do a quick stretch, pigeon pose, just real quick, with Jules demonstrating. That way we limber up a little bit before we get to our first couplet, our first strength couplet, which is a lower body routine. Okay, here we go, pigeon pose. 4, 20 seconds on each leg. Okay, she's crossing her lead leg over. Her back leg is fully laid out, and she's just hanging out here for about 20 seconds. I like moving side to side a little bit to get more of a stretch. She's also reaching over her knees and also her feet as she's doing it. Okay? Let's call that about 20 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay? Other leg. Excellent. Good. Yes. Once again, crossing her leg over. This leg is fully extended. Boom. She's going to hang out back and forth. Okay. Let's call that about 20 in 5, 4, 3, 2, or down. Okay, awesome.
Let me give you what you.
Next. What happened? I wanna explain the workout, and then we'll have some music, right, guys?
I think we need music, guys.
All right. So the next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna have 5 sets of 5 to 8 reps each of goblet squats with the dumbbell. If you don't have a dumbbell at home, you can do it just regular squats. Jules is gonna demo in front first. Beautiful. Holding that dumbbell right underneath your chin. Full squat from the side, it should look like this. Okay, back nice and straight, perfect. Making sure that she's locking out her knees, squeezing her butt nice and hard at the very top. Followed by kettlebell deadlifts. Let me move this over for you. I can actually demo this if you don't mind. Okay, we're gonna keep our hips nice and back, back nice and straight. Kettlebell, shoulders back, and we're gonna stand up. Squeeze, all the way down. Squeeze, all the way down. Squeeze, good. All right, we're gonna rest 30 to 60 seconds after each superset. All right, let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, solid, great first set. We're going to rest about 30 seconds. Rest about 30 seconds and then we're going to go right to set 2. All right. Jules is choosing to do 5 reps per goblet squats and kettlebell deadlifts. But you can do anywhere from 5 to 8. Here we go in 15 seconds. Starting in 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, perfect. 2, perfect. 3, perfect. 4, perfect. 5, perfect. 6, perfect. 1 more. 7, perfect. Ooh, 8. 8, awesome. Very good. All right, that means you gotta give me 8 here. Here we go. Keeping her back nice and straight. And 1, squeezing your butt nice and hard. 2, 3, 4, very good. 5, 6, 7, 8, good, perfect. 30 second rest. All right, I hope everyone's doing well out there. We miss you so much, guys, for real. It's crazy, we're going a little cuckoo here. 10 seconds. Here we go, set number 3. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2, perfect. 3, 4, 5, good. 6, 7, 8. Nice. Excellent work. Nice work, Jules. Nice work, guys. Here we go. Make sure to keep that back nice and straight. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's a beautiful deadlift. 8. Excellent. That was round 3. 2 more sets. Open the window. Alright. How are you feeling, Jules?
Feeling good.
Alright. We just had to open the windows. Here we go. In 10 seconds, round 4.
Who thinks Edgar's gonna sweat more than me?
Woo! Definitely sweating already. Ready. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, good. 6, 7, 8, beautiful. Kettlebell deadlifts. Ready, and, whoa, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, nice work. Do you need a sip of water? Does anyone need a sip of water out there? Huh?
No, let's finish.
You're good? We have one more set coming up, and then we're going to move on to an upper body superset. Very similar to this, but just for the upper body, right, guys? Opposing muscle groups. That's what we're doing here. Okay? Here we go. Last set. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. 5, 6, 7. And 8. Very good. We're going to have Jules have a little quick sip of water. And then I'm going to talk to you about what we're going to do next. Next thing we're going to do with a pair of dumbbells. We're going to be doing 5 sets of seated dumbbell presses, and then we're going to do 5 sets of bent over rows with those dumbbells. While she's actually resting, I'm going to demo the 2 movements. Okay? We're going to get down on our yoga mat, seated in a nice 90 degree position. Okay, dumbbells here, press. I personally like rotating when I come up and starting from a tucked elbow position here, but you can do it this way or this way, and you're gonna go up for about 5 to 8 reps. Okay, after that, immediately following, you're gonna be doing dumbbell bent over rows, making sure that your back is beautifully straight, shoulders are back and down, grab those dumbbells, and pull with a little bit of a pause too, pull.
If you don't have a weight,
you can use a broomstick, and pull, all right? Sounds good, guys? Ready to go? We got 5 sets. Jewel says that she's going for 6 reps. Here we go.
When I'm underneath the bright lights, when I'm trying to have a good time, cause I'm good
at
you ain't mine.
2, nice.
So call me up.
3, perfect.
4, getting hot,
5,
control. You
6,
love
it. Your back is straight. And pull. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. 6. Set 2. Here we go. And.
So don't call me up, cause I'm here looking for you, babe. And
then
the eyes look my way.
3.
And everybody's on the top, babe.
5.
So call me up.
6.
My friend said you were bad, babe. I should've listened to the back then. And now you're trying to hit me up again.
Come on, bend over rows. Maybe we wanna do a big hand this way.
Big hand,
yeah. Bend over rows.
Cause the truth is
that
you
won't struggle. 2. Complete. I hope you guys notice Planty in the background. He's doing the workout with us. All right, here we go. Set number three. And. Side view so you can see her perfectly angled body, 90 degrees, and seeing where she's finishing off with each rep. Here we go. And one, awesome. Two, right over that frontal plane. Three, four, awesome. Five, and one more. Six, engaging that core. I love it. Awesome work, Jules.
Oh my God. It's really hot.
It's all right. We got the windows open. Come on now.
Very hot.
All right. I'll demo everything and then you just do it. Alright, here we go.
This is what happens in class.
And one, two, three, four, five, six. Good. We got one more set. That was round four. Round four, we got one more set. Guys, what do you call a man with a rubber toe? Roberto. All right, here we go, last round. Great job, you guys. Great job, Jules. While she's toweling off and grabbing a sip of water, I'm going to explain to you and demo what we're going to be doing for our core now. So we just did lower body, front of the legs, back of the legs. We just did upper body, shoulders and back. Now we're going to do core, okay? And I want to do them weighted with you, right? So we're gonna rock out first with 10. It's gonna be 5 sets again. I love 5 sets, always 5 sets. Girls know that I always do 5 sets of everything. We're gonna go Russian twist, boom, boom. You can do a 2 count, 2, so it'd be 1, 2, 3. If you wanna make them a little harder, what are you gonna do? Bring your legs up, 1, 2, etc. Next one is gonna be weighted hollow rocks, okay? So, you can hold him up here, but I want to hold him behind the head, all right? Here we go for 10. Watch. 1.
Oh my God, that's so hard.
2.
You're shaking. I'm 3.
4. 5. It's pretty hard. Or you can just keep him here, which I think makes it easier, so don't do it right here. Behind the head if you got it. All right, we got 5 sets. We're going to welcome back Jules to finish it up, all right? Here we go, love.
Oh my gosh.
Where's my clicker? There it is. Clicker, clicker, clicker. For the music.
Another joke I read.
Oh, really? Another joke? Jokes will be coming, don't worry about it. Oh, wait, wait, before we start. Why aren't pigs allowed to play basketball?
Why?
Because they hog the ball. All right, here we go, Russian twist for 10. And double count. Ready, hand. Yes. 1, 2, 3, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Very good. Here we go. Follow up. No weight necessary. Alright, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Very good. We don't need a lot of rest for these because this is fast and furious on these. Alright, back to Russian twist. Here we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Very good. Follow rocks. Well done, well done. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Round three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Very good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Very good. Some conditioning. I mean, that was pretty, that was a lot of conditioning already. More strength than anything else, but now we're going to include a little bit of strength and a little bit of cardio or conditioning at the same exact time. Only 5 minutes of work. Next coming up, it's a 5 minute EMOM, which stands for every minute on the minute you're going to be responsible for 5 to 8 dumbbell thrusters. And I'm going to demo that for you right now. Okay, so as soon as the clock starts, 3, 2, 1, go. You're going to drop down into a full squat. You're going to explode up and press those dumbbells up for 5 to 8 reps every minute on the minute. So if it takes you 10 seconds to do it, you're going to hang out 50 more seconds until the next minute comes up. If you feel like dancing a little bit while you're waiting, we can do that too, all right? Jules, whenever you're ready. You ready? Let's get it. Let's give her another 10 seconds before she starts. Ready?
You're dancing because you're good.
deep breaths.
Six breaths.
All right. Ready. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now you're out the dance.
Another thing you can do while you're waiting for the next minute to come up, hold a plank. Or let's hold a squat hold. All right, while you're waiting for the next minute to come up, you have 10 seconds till the next minute. All right, here we go.
10 seconds.
Yeah. Let's go. Set number two in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's get 8 every time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Let's hold a squat. I'll hold it for you. All right. We have 30 seconds left till the next one. Keep those shoulders blades up. Stay nice and low.
Thank you. four, three, two, and one. Awesome job, guys. Awesome job.
Woo! That was tough. That was great. And that was 30 minutes of work.
And he's sweating more than
I'm sweating more than she is.
Show the camera.
Great, great work in 30 minutes. What we're going to do now is we're going to do some mobility with Jules for the next few minutes, and then I'm going to send you guys back to Gotham Gymnastics, back to Coach Daniel. All right, guys? So what I want her to do first is get into a nice lunge position, and I'll do it with her. All I want you to do here is lean back a little bit, keeping your shoulders back. Dig that knee into the ground, lean back, and just sit here for a bit, okay? We're gonna hold that for about 20 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're gonna take this knee that's up here, we're gonna take it out to the side, just gonna move over a little bit, and we're gonna lean in. Yep. All right, we're going to hold that for a little bit. Then, we're going to take that same knee that's up, and we're going to go right into a pigeon pose. Okay? All the way back. Oh, no. And we're just going to sit here for a little bit. I hope everyone's doing great out there. Oh, and I hope to see you guys soon. We're going to roll a little bit, back and forth. Good, let's get up. Do the other side. Again, we're just going to lean back in this lunge position here. Lean back. Hold that, feel a nice stretch in your hips. You can bring your arms up like Jules is doing. Okay, which is great. Just take this leg out to the side. And we're just gonna lean. While you're here, you can push against that knee. You'll see that we'll get a nice little stretch in the ankle, in the top of the foot, in the groin area. If you want a little bit more pressure, you can just dig into that knee a little bit, which feels awesome. Alright, and let's cross this leg over. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna lay here for a little bit. One side's always tighter than the other. Hold that for about 20 seconds. Let's call that 20 and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. The next thing I want to show you guys is some hypervolting or theragunning. All right, if you guys have a theragun or a hypervolt at home like what we do, it's awesome to loosen up the entire body, all right, when you feel nice and tight at home, okay? After a tough workout. So you're going to sit down?
Sit.
Yeah. I'm just going to just move your neck. Nice little hypervolt here.
Maybe we should do more stretching.
And we're just gonna get Jules right up here. She's loving this right now.
It's all worth it.
It's all worth it after that tough workout.
Maybe we should do more stretches.
All right, we'll do some more stretches after this, but I just wanted to show you a couple things that I like doing after a tough workout. Getting the traps going. Getting the shoulders going, the arms too, forearms, and then you can do some of your quads too. Go ahead. I'm dripping all over. Crazy.
You didn't even do anything.
I didn't even do anything.
Unbelievable.
All right. How about go on doing the stretch that you do with the Spread the feet out.
One of my favorite stretches is to sit crisscross, right leg in front, and then to put your chest all the way down and push your right elbow into your right knee. We did a lot of glutes today.
Guys, we have 2 minutes before I have to send you back to Coach Daniel. Just want to say thank you for joining us today. It was a huge pleasure to be with you guys. I hope you guys are doing okay out there, staying healthy and safe. Always remember, be the measure. You know, be as positive as you can be during this time. We're going to get through it. I know we are all going to get through it. And this is amazing what we're doing with this community. We're supporting each other. We're tuning in every day. We're being active, being close, even though we're very far apart at this point. And I just hope that we can continue to do this, and I hope that you guys are always there for us, and we're always there for you. All right? I appreciate everything and every day that I get to do this with you guys. And I want to thank again Jules, my lovely Jules, for joining us. And until next time, I'll see you guys next Wednesday at 2 o'clock. Oh, by the way, every day at 9 a.m. I post a workout that you guys can follow me on and do. All right. My Instagram is at DJ Fathead. If you want to follow me, and I'll see you there. All right, guys, back to Coach Daniel.